I'm Mr. X. This is Making Contact. Bonnie Lee Bakley, Ovilus 3 Session. Bonnie Lee Bakley, actress, singer, con artist. As an actress-singer, she wasn't good, but as a con artist, she was very successful in running her own mail-order business, sending nude pictures of women, including herself, to men. She also ran Lonely Heart ads in magazines advertising for male companions. She was married 10 times, Robert Blake being number 10, and had over a dozen aliases. She was making good money. She was able to buy several houses in Memphis and a house outside of Los Angeles. One thing for sure is, Bonnie had a celebrity obsession. She wanted to marry someone famous. She started chasing the likes of Jerry Lee Lewis, Dean Martin, Frankie Valli. Bonnie even claimed that she dated Frankie Valli when she was a teenager. Frankie Valli denied that claim. She even went after Gary Busey. In 1999, while in Los Angeles, she was involved with Christian Brando, the eldest son of Academy Award-winning actor Marlon Brando, and she also began dating actor Robert Blake at the same time. Bonnie got pregnant and was uncertain who the father was. It was later determined that Blake, not Brando, was the father of the child. Robert Blake agreed to marry Bonnie in November of 2000, but she had to sign a prenup that was so one-sided that Bonnie's lawyer told her not to sign it. She did it anyway. On May 4th of 2001, Robert and Bonnie went to Vitello's Italian restaurant in Studio City, California. After dinner, Bonnie was killed by a gunshot to the head while sitting in a car, which was parked on a side street around the corner from the restaurant. Blake claimed that he had to return to the restaurant to collect a gun, which he had left there, and he was not present when the shooting occurred. The gun that Blake claimed that he had left in the restaurant was later determined not to be the gun that fired the shots that killed Bonnie. Blake was arrested and tried.
We, the jury, in the above-entitled action, find the defendant, Robert Blake, not guilty of the crime of first-degree murder of Bonnie Lee Bakley.
What happened that night? Who killed Bonnie Lee Bakley? I'm here to ask questions.
This is the actual spot where Bonnie Lee Bakley was shot. I'm trying to make contact with the spirit of Bonnie Lee Bakley. Are you here, Bonnie? You can use this device to communicate with us. What happened that night? How many people were involved in your murder? What happened that night, Bonnie? Did your husband have something to do with your death? Are you in a better place now, Bonnie? Are there other spirits here? Did Robert Blake's assistant have anything to do with your murder? Earl. Did Robert Blake have anything to do with your murder? money. You can use this device to communicate with us. What happened that night? What happened here, right here? How many people were involved? You can use this. Bonnie, did Robert Blake have something to do with your death? You were shot right here in a car. The gun jam? How many people were involved in your death? Did the police mess up the investigation in any way, Bonnie? Are there any other spirits here who know anything about what happened here that night? You can use this device to communicate with us. How many people were involved in your murder, Bonnie? How many people were involved in your murder, Bonnie? I'm going to ask this last question. Did Robert Blake have anything to do with your murder? I want to thank you for communicating with us.
Officially, Bonnie's murder remains unsolved. I just hope she found peace. What do all these words mean? I have my thoughts and opinions. What are yours? Leave them down below. I'm Mr. X. Thank you for watching Making Contact. Until next time.